What is up, guys and gals? Welcome back to Stanswitch. Welcome to episode number 80 of my factory simulator playthrough. We're going to collect the usual reward and then the passive income. Like I said last time, happen to get enough money through my passive income to be able to buy tier 9, but we're not going to do that. And for now, we're just going to focus on the winter base. Let's head over there right now and, you know, not waste any time. So also shout out to Randall. I saw him join shortly before starting the video. Hopefully he can make it to the winter zone. But got the timer started. 20 minutes as usual is the goal for this episode. And yeah, 100 million is required for this next area. We're going to need that. So we're going to buy that immediately. So that's going to be our first little achievement this episode. Next, we're going to work on getting charred chrome, because right now we should have living dendrite and then flaming amber made. That was what we did last time. We're going to expand those with height upgrades eventually, but we can't really get that right now. What I might do, depending on how much, I might do that with the charred chrome, is make this to where instead of these being above, I might make them out to the side, because I think I have enough space for that. And then I can put even more as far as building them upwards. So I might work on that, especially just to get more production going. So I think that's something we could definitely get going and get done easily. Let me see something real fast. How much space we got? We have a large platform here. Okay, so yes, we have enough space as it currently stands to do that. So might just restart that now, like restart the base, so to speak, right now, and just start doing that. You know what? We're going to do that with the charred chrome just to start off with and then go from there. So let's start that off, I guess. Also, I kind of want to turn this sideways so that they're both kind of facing in the middle, and then this one's going to be kind of the same shape. So actually, we're going to redo this whole setup. So this one, living dendrite, we're going to redo. So let's just delete all this stuff over here. Boom, boom, boom. I could just clear the whole base out, but I don't want to start completely from scratch. And I could also still have some money being made in the meantime, especially from my flaming amber over there in the corner. Sorry, I sound like a bit of a rush, but I'm trying to get all this stuff done without wasting too much time. So, okay, so let me get my little cheat sheet going in front of me on my iPad. How many do we have? We had 4, okay. There's that. How do we have this going? So we had all the freight conveyors going in. Boom, boom. Oh, wow. Okay, so we had all those guys. How many conveyors do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 1. I don't know if I have 6 right now. I think I have 1 extra, actually. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, yeah. So place that guy there. We're going to turn this guy around immediately. So we have the 6. So let's line up with that one. Okay, I see how it was. So up. So first was the grinder, it looks like. There we go. And then the energy concentrator. Then was it the mechanical mortar looking thing? Yeah. Boom. And then we had the mixer right there. What is going on here? Randall's going crazy, man. Okay. Let's look at this guy. So we have, how was that? I think it was like this. Yeah, that looks about it. And then that was a grinder as well. Put that right there. And then we're gonna throw these guys like so. Same distance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is a somewhat different setup, but on the other side. And so then we need dendrite, and we use advanced. And those guys again, and there we go. Now it should be easily expandable. vertically. And we got that done in like 5 minutes. We're making good time. So we need the other, what do you want to call it? Remake on the other side. Did I miss something? Was it not that? I think it might have been. Okay, what am I missing? Living dendrite needs to go to dendrite gems. So it wasn't that. It was a laser cutter over here. That's what it was. Okay. Luckily, we still have space for that. But slight oopsie. Randall's roasting the other guys. You just show up. And please tell me. Okay, that was it. Yeah. I knew they were very similar. Like, I'm pretty sure this side's the same as over there. That's why I knew that was going to happen. So then we just need a stack container. I'm actually going to throw it back here. I don't think we need that stack container yet, honestly, but we're going to do it anyways. Then we throw, this guy right there. Actually need the stack container right here as well, I suppose. Boom, boom. I think that's it. My circle's gonna be a bit messed up, but here we go. Okay. That's all we needed to do, and we could place that right there, and place those around between the two, and they will sell. So we're making a bunch of money from that now. Oh yeah, yes. he knew my goals, but I'm redoing these guys first, He knew what I was trying to do this episode, but I'm trying to redo this stuff first, so. You are right, Randall, but we will be getting to that later on. I'm like, out of my peripheral vision, trying to dodge him. As well as do my thing. Okay, so. What was happening? So. It's amber crystal on both sides. That makes it easy. Okay. Forgot about that. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Straight conveyors. I think I got him stuck inside. Yeah. Get him out real fast. 4, 5, 6. I think I needed one more, I think, right? Oh no, I needed. I think I did an extra one the way I did it. I don't know, actually. I think I'm wrong. Boom, boom. And then there we go. Okay. The grinder, the energy concentrator, the mechanical mortar, and then the mixer. And then this guy was, I think, like so. Dude, I keep placing that. I don't know why it keeps, like, jumping over as I'm trying to press it. Or not press it, place it. Did I just take damage from that? I don't think I did, but I swear I saw, like, a red flash. That was weird. Oh, he's kidnapping me. Sorry, Randall, I'm about to jump out. It's kind of hard to place stuff. I'm gonna move it around like that. Oh, I keep trying to put in regular. Also, one thing I'll probably do it at the end of the episode real fast is to build up, you have to like do stuff weird. Y'all probably know what I'm talking about. But you have to like build up to the top of where this is, because you can't like place them directly on top. At least I don't think you can. Wait, can you now? Oh yeah, you can. So you have to like build up to this with platforms, the level that this would be at the top, place on top, and then you can put down. So I'll just do it right now, actually. Nope, not like that. Bro, I'm whiffing these placements. One more. And then you can delete these guys, and then you place this. And then I keep trying to go for a regular, I don't know why. And then you gotta place the chutes. And then I can buy some more and put underneath here. And they fit perfectly. Well, you couldn't do that without doing what I just did. But like I said, a lot of y'all already know that. So, in case y'all didn't know that. Actually, I need to place one of these guys back down so I can figure out. I think it's the right height. Yep, it is. Randall's having a good old time trying to kidnap me. Boom, 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 boom. I have another video I'm going to make on Wednesday as well. I think I'm going to post. We'll have two this week, hopefully. But won't have any spoilers. Nothing really big. It's just going to be a little montage of sorts from another game. I had Labrador on the side, yep. I'm gonna double check before I place all this stuff down. I have plenty of Labrador mines too, which is nice already. Boom, 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 boom. Also, hitting level, not level, episode number 80 is a huge accomplishment as well. I didn't really highlight it at the beginning, I should have talked about it more, but. It's definitely something very cool, and you know, I'm glad we made it to this moment. I know I talked about it way in the past, and it was when I hit, like, I think episode 50, I was like, you know, someday, hopefully we'll be hitting, you know, level 75, which we did hit, and then, you know, keep going from there. But I mean, 80 is another milestone. It's a milestone. Maybe not a huge one, but it's still, you know, one of the big 10 milestones as far as, you know, multiples of 10. And then, you know, eventually we'll hit 100 and go from there. But if you're not on my Discord server, which you should join, that'd be cool if you join. Tevin was giving me some news about a game that has been talked about in the future. So, if you know what I'm talking about, that's cool. If you don't, I mean, I'm being very vague, but regardless, also, what did I forget? What did I mess up over here? Something's not right. Okay. That's not supposed to be there. Is that okay? That somehow got like recycled back through? No idea, but it's good now, so. I'm gonna drop that right there. I'm gonna drop that there. Drop that there, right? Okay, that does work huge. How come I wasn't able to do that on the other side? Did something mess up? I feel like I somehow screwed something up on the other side. And it doesn't look as good as this one does. Like, nearly as good as this one does. I need to go over there and look at it again, because this side looks like doo-doo compared to that side. Boom, boom. And a soul zone. And we should be getting our money per second back again. Yeah, what did I do? I just didn't bring it out enough, I think. Right? No, it's... What did I do differently? Oh, just like the sides. If I had flipped the sides, I think I could have done it a lot cleaner. I think is what happened, honestly. I kind of want to throw this right here just so it looks like a complete, like, rectangle. I mean, it doesn't look bad, but we're not about looks, we're about how it works. So, yeah. Okay, next we need, chrome diopside crystals. Which we don't have any of those mines bought yet. We're gonna do that right now. I don't know if I should leave like space in between. I'm gonna leave one mine with this space. We're gonna do that. Also, what direction do I wanna do this? Actually, I don't think I can leave any space. Just kidding. So we're gonna go like this. So I'm gonna put the little thing on this side. Actually, no, what we're gonna do is we're gonna back it up to this one. We're gonna do it like this. And we're gonna do it from the start, the good way. Or the proper way, I don't know if you want to, what do you want to call it, but the stacked way. Man, I am not placing stuff properly today. I'm not in the zone. So chrome diopside. Boom, boom. Last time I placed the mines last, I'm pretty sure, but this time we're doing it first. I guess just to kind of get a placement as well of them. So what we're going to do is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Short conveyor. Okay, both of these need powder, so I assume it's some sort of grinder. So labradorite or chrome powder and labradorite powder, and then activating it. So just throwing that into this. So both things just need grinding and then activating them. So that's easy. Okay. Easy money. Very easy money. I want to place that forward, right? I mean, I think I have enough space actually to be able to do. What's I trying to do? Boom, boom, like that, maybe? Is that a requirement? I don't actually need to do that. I can place the one back. There, and then mechanical mortar. Is that not working? No, it is not working. I'm going to place it even further back. And then mechanical mortar. And there's that. As long as you leave one slot in the middle, there it is right there. Mechanical mortar. Line it up. There's the center. So right there, I think, is where that needs to go. The other winter grinder is going to go right there. We're going to just get a mirror it over. Boom, boom. And like so. Am I doing this right? I don't know why. It feels like I'm not doing it right. 4, 5. What did I miss? Oh, I forgot the last single conveyor. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. And the other ore was labradorite. Labradorite crystal. Not that. And I'm just going to do the 3, 4, 5. I think 5 is just it. I'm just gonna assume it's it. I'm sorry, Randall. I assume you're messaging, but I have not checked it in a little bit. Also, I haven't noticed in a little bit. Nope, not that. This guy. I think I'm making a lot of mistakes just because I'm kind of in a rush just to get all this stuff done in a timely manner. I mean, I still have a few minutes to work with, but. Let me see what's being said. Just need activated powder, not dust clusters, so energy. What did I mess up? I messed up something? Activated. I'm so confused. Oh, shucks. Yeah, no. I didn't need the mechanical mortars. I need these. Oops. All good. I mean, I have plenty of money. I'm not stressing that bad. And luckily, I get myself enough space to where I can kind of sneak. Oh, come on. There we go. All good. All good. I mean, actually, we're gonna unplace that. We're gonna place that guy, and we're gonna put a there we go. All good, Randall. Yeah, that made a lot more sense, because I was thinking we would need, like, the what's it called? Also, I love how symmetrical this one is compared to some of the other ones, other setups. Oh my gosh. That is violent. Nope. That's not gonna work. Right there. Is that gonna work? I think that's gonna work. That. And there we go. I how much money we need for the next 10 billion. Wow, that is a large jump. But I mean, we're making a lot of money now. I saw as soon as the camera comes on, I my ability to type just goes out the window. You know what? We're going to complete a quest real fast. Just because I'm kind of curious what those do. So we're going to go get Labradorite Crystal. I just need to harvest it, right? Yeah. I'm going to have to pick it up. There's like no point in me picking it up. Let's just go do that real fast. We're going to see what happens when we complete it. We're going to talk to Santa again. And then... Is he over here? Oh, we're really close to it. Let's go. That's huge. And then... We're going to see what happens after we complete this quest for Santa. I wonder how much money or XP it gives. And then we'll call it a video. So it'll be just over 20 minutes, which is what I'm kind of shooting for. What I'm talking about. We're going to put mixer. I don't know. Also, what was that sound? It was like a completion type sound, I feel like. Boom, boom, boom. We're so close. I feel like this is this the last one I need? Hopefully, come on. Yep, go back to Santa. Let's go see what Santa has to say. Also, I'm looking at my little thingy of, what am I trying to say? What we need. Also, what is... Oh, that is expensive. Little flow chart. And I mean, we're not too far off from making what we need to make. I feel like. Interact. Okay, Santa. What did you give me? Okay, that's a lot of XP. That was worth it. I don't know about the money, but asbestos ore. 100 asbestos ore. Nice. Is asbestos ore this stuff? I think it is. I hope so. Yes, it is. So, You know what? We're going to do this quest, see how much XP we end with, and then we'll call it. So, sorry, Randall. I'm not trying to ignore you. I'm just trying to focus on this, and then I'll check it out in a second. But driving does take a bit more concentration than you think it does. Also, I wish these vehicles would, like, turn better. Okay, what did he say? I click the limits of the mixer to press and roll or after. I assume he means that in the fact that I could make something with what I have right now and, like, make it better. Like, I can make molten amber right now or... molten ember, dendrite sheets, or a bunch of other things that would honestly just increase the amount of money I'm currently making. So, I should probably do that. But that'll probably just be like a time lapse at the beginning of the next video to make more money. So, I'll probably just do that next time real fast. And then we should just save up a bunch of money, I think. Because currently the only thing we're lacking on is real estate. And yeah, we just need more space. So... I think I'm gonna call it there. I'm not gonna finish this quest. I'll do it next time. Did that move our bar? No, it didn't, because 50 billion is the final thing. These jumps are not to scale, really. 5 million. No, that's like the bar. Oh, I see now. That first bar is very slightly off the front, which I guess is kind of to scale, but then it's like a definitely like a exponential curve. Because 5 million to 10 billion is like the same cap as 10 billion to 25 billion. That, I don't know, doesn't really make much sense. But we'll figure it out. We'll get there. We're not really making much right now. But, you know, we'll make it there soon. So, yeah. Huge factory redesign. Got a lot more stuff going. But hopefully y'all enjoyed that. And, yeah, I'll catch y'all next time. So, peace out.